Let's see if you're ready to handle a ride like this. See if you're ready to handle a ride like this.
Thank you.
open. You can't play all sides.
I know. Just, I don't want to hurt his feelings.
But let's talk about this later. So, Noob, you hear? Travis did something for us. Maybe it's something big like last time, huh?
So, Ames, we'll catch up later? Talk about the problem?
Yeah, sure. Let me deal with this and I'll hit you up.
Cool. Later, guys.
Okay, dude. Get your ass over to the garage. Travis should be there. Zenning out.
Yo, all about balance. Start with the soul and the body follows, brother. Look at these cars. The mistake is to see the science only, the construction. But to change the game, you need a vision. You gotta be an artist. And like any respectable artist, we start on the inside. The engine is the heart. And only once that engine is tuned to perfection do we focus on what hooks it up to the asphalt.
Travis set us up with a niche supplier. Top tier parts for that final 10%.
I saw Nakai Sam work a build once. It took him 4 hours just to fit one wide body flare. Folks came and left. An unartistic mind grows bored with perfection. But the Nakai Sam, every panel was a single brushstroke. It was a masterpiece.
Precisely why I'm worried he'll never come.
Don't worry,
he'll come.
You better pick up this message, because this is it. We're shredding with Risky Devil tonight, so get over here. This is going to be an epic night, I promise. All right, see you there. No time to waste. Find a spot. Bail on whatever you're doing, because there's drivers looking to hook it up. Sounds kick-ass, so get over here. Say bye.
Dude, that was sick.
Look, I'll be tied up for a while, so do your thing and I'll get back to you in a bit. Be safe. Later.
Thank you. you ready to kick this off? Just try to stay with me, yeah?
She's running unbelievable.
It doesn't take much if you stay on top.
For sure.
Hey, since you two are on here, have you been noticing how strange Manny's been acting?
Maybe he's joined those cop faders, living a double life.
Manu couldn't keep a secret if his life depended on it.
So you can meet up tonight?
No can do. Take new guy.
You sure?
Yeah. Sorry, girly.
Okay.
Later.
See ya. Okay. Just me and you, big guy. Make sure you show up. Risky Devil will be hanging at my place. Ciao.
jam, so I threw something new together. Check it out. Let's see what happens. Later.
Don't be shy. They're just regular guys like you and me. So weird. They just hit me up like 2 minutes ago. Damn. Real cute. Watch this. Risky devil hash coming right up.
Whoa. Cook put us up to it.
Oh, really? Piggy masks? What are you trying to say?
Honestly, you're the designated divider of the pizza. What can I say?
These are the guys I wanted you to meet.
What's up, dude? Seen your moves.
Killing it.
True that, bro?
Yeah, but if you're serious about mobbing with these dudes, you gotta get more street cred. You gotta bust up that chassis.
Yep.
Destroy those wheels.
Bang limiter and shred those tires.
Yeah! Woo!
You think you're ready for that?
Well, hey, yeah.
Sit down.
Come on.
machine. Just keep that fire burning and you'll turn the tide. Never give up. Rerun it and see what happens. Yeah? From here to the other side. You figure out the way. I'll see you at the end. Pedal to the metal. To get in a groove there. How about we try another run? Maybe raise the stakes a little bit. Catch you later. Thank you. for traffic, though. Stay safe, and I'll see you on the other side.
There's no time to mess around. Find a spot. There's no time to mess around. Find a spot.
Explain. explain yourself.
No, Manu, it ain't right.
Look, calm down. You gave us your word.
hey, look who's on. Get your ass over to the bar, fast. There's stuff to discuss, man. It's important.
Spike.
That's cool. Cool, Manu. I'll see you all there.
That boy's going to have an aneurysm.
You going over there, Manu? I can't make it.
Looks like I got no choice.
Hey, be easy on Spike tonight. He's going through a rough time, okay? I'll catch you later. Hey, it's me. Truth or dare? You pick dare. Tune your ride, then find somewhere to max it. It's all about your gearing and a good stretch of asphalt. Go punch it. Later, man.
was a game of dancing around this bar naked.
Oh, yo, hey, you're up.
Hey, what's up?
Hope you're better than this fool. To see what you got.
Get a drink?
Yeah. Cool. Stick to driving. Yo, man. Hey, you okay?
Which one was it, man? Huh? Was it the 277? Yeah? I bet you don't even know this man. This is his personal favorite.
Yo, what's the beef, dude?
Magnus offered this guy a drive. In one of his own 911s, no less. How did he even get your number, man? Huh?
Hey, is that right?
What did you do?
I gave it to him. Relax.
Relax?
Yeah.
Relax. That was my ride! I earned that!
Mike, stop it!
Chill, man.
Come on. We're all on the same side here. Travis is just pushing you because he wants you to be great.
I don't need his help. Now, new guy over here is getting all the credit, yeah?
What? Huh? Hey, come here. Come here. Come here.
Seriously? This is what you wanted. You're on Magnus's radar. One of us gets noticed, we all get noticed. It's a package deal. All right? All right. It's cool.
Fool.
I'm sorry, man. I just wanted this so badly, you know? We good? Let's get out there and do this, man.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You must be doing something right.
One way to find out if this loke makes the cut, baby. Light him up.
Thank you.
Alright, bro. You crushed those, man, but we gotta push on. Hype don't last long if we sit around and do nothing. So keep on it, son.
Someone got that on camera. You are mental, man, and fitting in just fine. I'll hit you up soon, okay? You lunatic. Later.